if we give our allegiance to money, if money is our master, then our allegiance is given up to storing up earthly treasures that only benefit ourselves. We use money and possessions and even time to build our own kingdoms and to better our lives, all of which Jesus says are temporary. This is the way of the world, church. But Jesus invites us into a whole other way of living, where God is our master and our allegiance is to him.